Yesterday morning, I was at home and I got a phone call from Angeline, but a very short call, very stressful. I couldn't make out what she was saying. And it took a couple of seconds to try and compose it, to try and get out what she was saying. And eventually I made out something about they've taken her, they've taken her, they've stolen Amy Lee. Then I realized something's wrong. And I said, what are you talking about? And then she screamed and she said, they've taken Amy Lee. Four guys in a white, old-shaped Fortuner had taken Amy Lee. She just dropped the kids off at school. And as she stopped and they climbed out, this Fortuner stopped next to her. And the guy came out, pushed Jaden aside and grabbed Amy Lee, jumped in the car and drove. And she tried to run off to the car. The emotions were crazy. It was definitely not. I wouldn't ever want anybody to ever go through those emotions. Anyway, now there were so many people that that tried to help, and there was so much support. There was so much support. And that's one thing we promised. That we promised Wynand and Angeline that we will never stop looking for Emily. We wouldn't. And everybody that was there was committed and to finding her. But in regards to the big surprise when Emily just came in with Wynand's arms. And we walked into the jog with her and she was there. Yeah. Anyway, yeah.